The Aquatic Center in Olympic Park, the site of swimming and diving, over 17,000 on hand to watch the men's 200 meter breaststroke final. Japan's Kosuke Kitajima entered the race looking to become the first male swimmer to win the same event in three consecutive Olympics. Kitajima won gold in the 200 breast in both Athens and Beijing. The host nation saved their loudest cheer for the top seed, Great Britain's Michael Jamieson, who was looking for gold in his first Olympic final. The 200 breast is four lengths of the pool. The reigning Olympic champion, Kitajima, known for his early speed, got out very quickly in the black cap at the top of the screen. Halfway through the race, Kitajima, Jamieson, and Hungary's Daniel Gyurta were swimming stroke for stroke. All three swimmers were on pace to set a new world record. Hungary's Gyurta, a two-time world champion in the 200 breast, was known for his back half speed. He used a tremendous third 50 to take the lead for the first time. The Hungarian showed tremendous power in each stroke, which moved him ahead of the field. Gyurta in the black cap had a comfortable lead down the stretch, outlasting the Briton Jamieson. He had a terrific finish to set a new world record in 2:07.28. Jamieson earns the silver in front of the home crowd, and Japan's Tateishi finished third. Gyurta wins his first Olympic gold medal, setting a new world record. Jamieson with the silver and Tateishi the bronze in the men's 200 meter breaststroke.
I'm very happy. I can't believe it now, so I'm really happy.
What does this mean to you and your family?
I think it's a huge thing in my life, my family's life, so I'm really happy.
It's been such a pleasure to race this week. It's been everything I hoped it would be. The crowd and the support has just been, you know, overwhelming. I really can't believe it. I was pretty relaxed and calm going into tonight, and I think it's just because I've played this over so many times in my head over the last few years in preparation for it. I knew it was going to be quite tactical tonight. Daniel's got the best last 50 in the world, so I knew I had to have something left. Ran out of pool space a bit at the end there, but I'm absolutely delighted with the silver.
You say you're prepared for it, but sometimes it doesn't work out, but it did this time, and yeah. For some people it doesn't. You've got something special there.
Yeah. You know, this has changed my life, changed my career really. It's what everyone in this sport looks for, is an Olympic medal. You know, the support team I've had behind me is, I mean, there's hundreds of people being involved, coaches, teammates, family and friends. You know, and I know it's so often said, but I really would never have been here without their support.
This is very important because many people want to get a medal. So, and 200 breaststroke is really fast. Many people in Japanese. So, yeah, that's it.